That's anger right there.
It looks a snake, but it's a fruit. But no, it's not good. We have to wait a little bit, get thicker.
Oh,
yeah. This is now he's preparing the fish. Mostly of the people here is fishermen. They get the boat, they go to the Amazon River. They go like 70, 100, 200 kilometers away from Manaus. And they sell the fish in Manaus because nearby here, they don't do it. They don't fish nearby Manaus. Because here we don't have all the qualities, you know, of species of fish. Mostly of the fish is located there in the Amazon River. For example, all the, according to the
ecologist,
here, is the Watlo Jacana.
Oh, the bird, yeah.
Watlo Jacana.
What is it?
Watlo Jacana. Oh, just Jacana in English. This bird is living in groups. When they sing, it looks that it's laughing. In Amazon basin, we have 1,400 species of fish.
Wow.
About foxes. According to my book, and I was reading last month, about 1,400 species of fish. In all the whole Brazil, about 3,000. But I know like 0.3% maybe of all the day.